Oh no, there was a buzzard after me. Cares. I was a bit scared.
Jump in the vehicle.
You almost landed on top of me.
Yep.
Oh, hey, look, a raging psycho. Dude.
Raging badass.
Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Don't kill it.
I already have this achievement.
I don't.
Well, that's too bad.
Nah, let him try to get it, Cody.
Ew. Okay, it will be nice.
Ow!
You almost got everything. Don't bug out now. Great. Now douse their volleyball net with fuel and nail those sons of bitches.
Bring him this way, guys.
That sucks. There we go, there's buzzards. Oh my god. I should be able to take out buzzards. Sadly, no.
Is he a god lion here, Bob?
No, he is not. Fuck is this fucker fuck? I give up. Yeah, fly away.
How did you just get up there? Oh, I see it. No! Cody! Oh. No! No! Gaxton! No!
Now you owe me one!
Everything is black. I can't see nothing. Oh my god, my name does so much better. What are you planning to do with this towering badass?
So I'd bring him my way, Bob.
Find someone else for it to kill. Well, I'm trying, but he's going after all these buzzards, so he's jumping away.
Holy Jesus!
Jesus! No, come on, there we go. Yeah.
I gotta save Cody.
Okay.
Trying to destroy this planet.
I'll go unleash him against another town.
Where the hell are you? Okay!
Oh, I passed out from exhaustion.
Oh. Cody, come save me!
Oh. I'm reconstructing myself.
Guys, I'm dying! Help me! Well, let's get 10 Madness Ranks for. Oh god! It's so back!
I fucked a monkey!
I found your body. Oh, I got a fart.
This is not fair!
Hey, town.
How far does this thing have to go?
The god lieth.
You're the hawking man.
Got one more, Bob.
Very close.
Spawn the shirt.
I think I'm running out of people.
I can spawn more, don't worry.
Oh! that thing wants me.
There's a couple over here.
Save Bob!
Hey, you fuck face. He's getting punched by this thing.
Well.
There's enemies over here if this thing follows me.
What the fuck is this thing doing? What is it flying in the air? Oh my god, it's E.T.
I'm about to go.
My god, there's more enemies.
He's right there, holy crap!
Oh my god.
Whoa.
No, not us.
Go after the
just
fucking
kill yourself.
People,
kill yourself.
Fucking dingo. I'm about to kill this thing.
Ah! Cyanide pills activate. My action skill, cyanide pills.
Whoa, how come he spawned down there, but I spawned way far up there? That's not even fair.
Someone loves you.
It's almost a god life, Bob.
They're shooting at that thing now.
You better hurry up so they don't take your kill. How far away are you, Bob?
Well, I'm there now.
Is that God lie hit?
Oh my god.
Uh-uh.
It just doesn't want to turn because you're there.
Oh, it's gonna die before it gets to a God lie. That's not even fair.
Aww. So close, Bob.
Don't worry. It takes forever. You know, for a shirtless man and with no armor, this thing has a lot of... What the fuck? This guy has like metal skin.
I swear action's a faggot.
Oh yeah. I can't revive. I can't shoot when you revive. That's gay.
No, I'm dead. No. Reload.
Ah! Oops, silent pills activate. Why is this animation like this? Why in Borderlands 1 can we just spawn right away? I have to watch each part of our body parts come back together.
Bob's doing it. Bob's like, I'm raping these people.
You really splashed those suckers. Yeah. Come on back.
Nice job, Bob.
He used to play with low level enemies. I'm used to playing with high level enemies and fucking taking forever to kill them. Alright, Dave, let's go, you buff
bitch. I'm running my ass the hell out of here.
Running your hell to the ass out of there?
Hella yeah.
Little buff fucker.
Oh, I may have killed myself. Or not, okay.
Yes.
Pretty sure I'm not in the map. But, okay.
Man.
You guys skip back to the map? That was stupid. You're not in the map. But I think I might be able to get back.
Where the fuck are you? Jump off, just die.
Got it.
No, you didn't jump off the cliff!
What?
You go!
No. I am!
That way.
This way?
Where do you think I'm shooting the barrels?
That way.
Here.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was cool.
What are you doing?
I'm looking to see what's over here. I ain't going there.
Can't even go there yet. Lynchwood is a bitch to go through. Do it yet.
Yeah, fuck that.
Well, I know, I'm just saying. I was just seeing what's over here.
It's Lynchwood. That level's gay.
Oh, I finally! I didn't get canceled for once.
I was thinking.
You
about
bastard.
Every class can use every weapon. You don't need to be an assassin to be good with a sniper rifle.
How the hell did you get mine?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
That was no point.
This level is long. I don't want to do this. Level was a bitch when I had to go by myself. And Bob joined me and we both got raped. Ew, we gotta go through this again. Why can't there be a token where you can just skip a part of the mission? This would be a thing I would skip.
Oh god.
We got this little fuck face. Oh god. Oh my god. God, we got Bad Maul. And his little people.
That's funny.
Watch out! They've got a— your mom said when you— however.
Leave me alone, you stupid thing. Oh, look at that. What's that?
Like a winky? Is that what it said? I don't even know. Okay, this isn't Call of Duty. You don't get a shield, dick. Wow, my melee does more damage than my shotgun. You pushed me, and I felt very happy with you. I have a broken leg.
I believe in it. Oh, okay. Let's infiltrate the stronghold.
Oh my.
Bob?
Yep.
Yeah, Cody.
Can we just kick him out? Oh my god. Find the Gunzerger's no kill like overkill skill with a high powered Jacob's weapon for massive amounts of damage. Thank you for telling me that. I'm not even the Gunzerger.
Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. Sure, you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland,
I'll let you handle me any way you want.
My pleasure as always. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions.
Are you
overburdened by money? Don't lie.
Well, you just loaded every marauder in the area.
All busted for ya!
You're welcome.
Managed to get all my health taken away from me in a matter of seconds.
Oh, if you want to see a magic trick, watch my shield. Ready to watch the magic? You shot in the arm? I broke my legs. $1 million is a lot of money. Ow, I'm purple-ized. I'm slagged.
Anybody need healing?
You looking to get shot?
I'm breaking the ground.
You could always arm yourself. Throw grenades! From my store. My club.
Touch me in ways that you feel uncomfortable. My fucking shells want to go into your damn brain.
Gosh darn it.
Oh god. It broke my beard.
Oh god. What is happening? I'm so confused.
Levels of pain in the ass.
I know what I'm doing! Task.
Renee!
Okay. Oh my god. No! No!
I would have been able to save you, but.
That's not even fair.
Bob, it's okay.
And now you will fall.
Not okay.
It's okay.
Oh, damn it.
I'm not saying you owe me, but I'm blind.
Wasn't my time.
You are a badass.
Okay, Hyperion. 100,000 credits for Roll. Final offer.
Not any better. Give us a dollar. Hint, hint. Wink, wink.
Even if they don't buy him from the bloodshots, they'll be coming for him. You better hurry.
Okay, you little new man.
I give up. I'm just gonna sit in my corner and cry.
What is? Oh god! Oh god! There's so much death and destruction, and my balls hurt. What the?
Bomb.
Well,
I think we officially just got raped, guys.
I'm good. I'm not.
I think that's saying something about this video.
Hey, I never claimed we were the best players ever.
Why do we even include Robin?
Because he's in two of the videos.
Yeah, he's in like every other video. Do you, Myra, do you really love your powers?
Yeah, what the hell's hitting you?
Oh, they shot, darn it. Cody!
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Much appreciated.
Why can't I shoot while I'm reviving it?
Oh, it's a thingy.
Yeah,
I'm
got
getting,
it.
Goodbye.
Okay. Whoa, okay.
Bob, it is a black man.
Look at those murderous bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better?
I don't want to go in there. I really don't.
Oh. What just killed me in a matter of 2 seconds?
Oh, the guy in the middle. Where is he?
Great.
Oop, I don't know.
Out of ammo! Will I be fine? You know, I think Cody's in a menu back there.
Yeah, I gave up on this mission. I hate this mission.
Double shot that bar! Kill that one!
Better than mine? Oh my god.
Dude. Oh, you don't regenerate rockets in Gunzerk mode. Well, that would have been helpful to know.
Oh my gosh! I was a bit scared, not gonna lie. Yeah.
What would you do, you fucker?
Wow, there are so many enemies. I was not even gonna try to risk that.
I
love you though.
Oh, sorry, in there.
give up like I do.
Or we could just run up here and help. We're almost at the end of it. Just get the fuck up here.
Why? Why would it spawn me back at the beginning?
Games hate you.
Because you're...
God, leave me alone!
I just discovered Satan's suck hole.
There you go. Six pieces of rain.
Alright, I'm ready to get raped at the butt. Here's the touch.
Oh! Oh. Scared the shit out of me.
What? Okay, man.
Are you hurt?
I feel like going back to my other character and wasting all my money.
Teddy, where are you?
I feel like playing. I don't even know. How far are you completing your story?
I'm almost at the last mission. All I have to do is get across that bridge and I'll be done.
I really want to see what happens. I really want to see.
Oh god! Save me! I'm gonna die! God damn it.
You just broke your legs. I'm gonna die. I'm drunk.
I better not be back at the beginning like Bob.
I died.
Oh my god! I just went down!
That's the same problem I have.
Oh, run away, run away! Run away!
I got shot within like 5 seconds!
We can do this, we're almost done. We just got 2 more enemies left. 3 more enemies left.
Is there 4 and there's 5 and 6 and 7 and 7 and 9?
Oh, yeah, there's a lot more enemies
nine
left.
And W and Batman symbol.
There's more than 3 enemy, don't lie to me like that.
No, no!
Oh, I got the hiccups. Oh, shit.
Wow, okay then.
Down. I'm not gonna revive you. I got you, Boobykins.
Just tell him you weren't gonna revive him.
Damn it!
All those weapons just fell in the Satan's hellhole.
I gave him false hope.
Whoa!
Jeez, man!
Whoa!
He just died in like 5 seconds!
Here, I'll get drunk with you.
What Bob, get in here so he doesn't get regenerated heavy health.
Bob was going down.
Not
I'm trying, David. That was not fair.
You just went, whoop!
It looked like your life savings going to the
I didn't have a chance to shoot.
It was like your life savings went down with the stock market. Did you kill that Mike guy? Mikey Mikey?
Nah, he's... No.
Yeah, this guy's a pain in the dick face. Pussy pants, pussy pants, Bob is gonna die. Oh my god, he's alive. Oh my god.
Oh, he can't take nobody's kill.
Alright, let's leave Roland to die. We can't do that. He dies in it. I mean, he goes to fly the unicorn to the Valhalla.
God damn it, Hyperion! I didn't get out!
Shut up, Backwack! I don't know your name, I wanna jump in here.
I'm jumping in the way!
Leveled up!
No man torture, about to touch me, guess what? I broke my face.
I probably got you.
I'm still down. I went down and leveled up.
Anybody else knows we level up a lot faster when we're together.
So what you're saying is that Bob should
join. Bob would level up to level 30 in a matter of seconds.
Wow.
Why don't you do that, Bob? Why don't you join us in the story?
Because I want to do the whole campaign.
You are doing the whole fucking campaign! Just with us!
Bob, you can... No, you don't. When you go back to yours, it'll say, do you wish to skip the missions right? You can say no, and you'll keep doing yours.
Yeah, but I don't want to watch the end and skip part of it.
We're just doing side missions on my campaign right now, so it doesn't matter. How many side missions I have? I have like 800.
Doing side missions tomorrow.
You know, you'll have more, and you'll be a higher level than what you were.
That's always fun.
Yeah, so you should do it. You are a fucking woman.
Poor Bob.
I hope Roland fucking shoots you in the face.
Why do they need shields? They're gay and... No!
Bob, you would just go down there just to steal the weapons in the box.
Hey, yep.
Noob!
Thank you.
Faggot.
Ready for my action skill? Cyanide skills activate!
Was there anything even good in the box, Bob?
No.
He's lying to us.
What do you expect it to pop? That should be like the most powerful weapon ever. It does like 2 million damage times like 30,000.
So you got a modded weapon out of the box?
Man, there was a weapon. Like... Yep.
I wish you could transfer your modded weapons over.
No, we don't want that. No, one is born when you're modded weapons.
I wouldn't die through a million deadly signs. Awesome.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Bob. Where are you?
Bob, I don't...
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
Like, she's like riding your turret's barrel. Someone's into some pretty kinky stuff.
You know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna run. Run like a bitch.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, Cody.
Are you? Good. Give me the fight loaders too. Oh my god, we are never-
Guys! Help!
We left, yeah.
Oh.
Vault Hunter.
You do realize we're not even halfway through this level.
Have a job fighting through those bloodshots.
No.
This'll just take a second.
I really don't understand why they made him so different from everybody else. Everyone else is kind of like the original. He's like the only one with this fucking hat.
He had that hat in the original.
Did he have a hat? I don't think it looked like that though.
Ah, yeah, that's the same hat.
Have a beret, though.
He doesn't have his armor on anymore. That's what's different about him.
He didn't have a... I don't know, but I got a hang now.
Hey, where'd I spawn at?
Why do we gotta rescue you? Go down your Scorpio turret.
Why is there... Why are those psychos behind me?
Penis face. I'm gonna run through this.
I say we just run it.
This is a big problem.
No!
Save the midget!
Quick travel, go! The fuck was that?
Knock Goliath's helmet off, watch out, he'll take more damage from headshots, but he'll level up from killing his
Butch Bob can't seem to do.
Well, he got himself killed.
God damn it!
Idiot.
It's in the middle of a menu and it does this to me.
I got a fucking hangnail and it won't come off. I need a pair of pliers. Why can't we just leave him?
You can't leave Roland.
Isn't he like the only black character in the game?
No, there's Sir Hammerlock, the gay Indian black man.
Well, he doesn't count. He scares me.
It's because he's gay, Cody.
Yes.
What is this? Oh God!
That kind of behavior deserves to be treated with no respect. I got these hiccups and they're not going away. It's pissing me off. What do we say?
Stay away!
If you're gay.
I just broke my leg, but God damn it. I can't get through the door! Oh my God, second wind. How do I get a talking wind? How do I get air in my lungs from getting a turret? Whatever. I'm fine with it. Bob is left behind because he lies it off the ass. I am going to die because that bandage just got stabbed in the chest.
For the horde!
For the horde?
Yep.
Help!
Badass
loader! My marketplace is so bad. No, I won't save you!
Bastard.
That's not a smart robot. Oh, he's a smart robot!
Ow. Cody! Come back! Cody!
Why'd they stop shooting? Bob, help him. Damn it.
Throw your turret down for extra protection.
Anal lube.
He didn't even give us a chance.
I'm reviving someone.
And Cody spawns all the way back there, has to run through this entire gauntlet again.
I'm gonna just sit here and wait. I'm not gonna do that. It takes forever.
We'll tell you when we get to a new station, so you're gonna commit suicide.
Okay then. Of course I'm gonna light myself on fire.
Alright, Cody, go ahead and commit suicide.
This is in Black Ops.
I don't wanna. I wanna back to orders.
Nah, I ain't going in there yet.
Let's do badass about it. Oh God, he's
I don't wanna do it.
We're chopping up the map! Oh, Roland, shut up! God, you didn't talk this much.
Whoa,
Roland.
Oh, I thought I healed you. I'm a midget. Leave me alone. It worked. Left me alone.
I'm gonna go hide.
We need corrosive.
I'm taking it up fairly good.
The guns suck.
No, don't shoot at me, you stupid thing.
I want to regenerate shields.
Damn it.
Destroy the warden!
I'm dying!
Oh, I got you.
Whoa, how did I get second win?
The warden destroyed.
Oh,
destroyed the fucking constructor.
I destroyed the constructor, thank you.
Okay,
how did
I get
second? Because there was something near it and it exploded when you shot at it. Oh, because the constructor exploded and whatever you were shooting at got killed. Which didn't seem to do anything because now you're down.
I was shooting at the badass loader. It's still here. Got it.
I give up on life.
Somewhere else, they do.
Look at Scorpion turret, let's replace it with this turret. That'd be cool that Roland, when he goes on vacation for a good bit, be able to have his Scorpion turret. Hey, I found a gun! It sucks! This map looks like a sword. Giant sword. Why are you? God damn it. Whee!
Fuck are you, Roland?
Oh, David, we can both have health regeneration for the whole team. Or no, not you. Cody. Over here, is a class mod for you that...
Any Zerker class mods?
No. Well, maybe. Can't
health regeneration. Exactly.
I might not want this.
Yeah, I know.
I thought it was for the team.
Alright, no, it's just for you. Never mind.
It has a state team on it.
Mine's on the team.
Well, whatever. That's for you.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Bob!
Yeah.
Come on. Get out of the menu!
I'm picking right now.
Do when we get to Sanctuary. Seriously, Cody.
Actually, no, I cannot pick it up when we get to the Sanctuary.
Well, I don't give a shit then.
Because it's here.
Ain't my problem.
Well...
it is when I'm in my menu.
Still not my problem.
Alright.
Whoops. I'm gonna go gamble.
There's something I wanted to put in this penis vault.
Actually, I'm gonna go sell some things first.
You're gonna have sex with me in the shower?
Yep.
What the hell did those bandits snag?
Woo!
Okay with you?
Hell yeah! Unless
you
can stop
it. You mean
I'm perfectly fine with that.
Might have something for you.
Okay.
Right. Sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop it for years.
I like bringing weapons to my other playthrough.
You met Jack and lived.
Jeez, guys, damn the bloodshots.
Save my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter.
Do you need my help? I don't need your help. You don't need my. I don't need your.
Thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior powerful enough to
destroy
all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it,
gets to
control it. I don't know.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the
warrior, come on, stop talking.
But if we control the warrior first...
Yeah!
Could use it to wipe
Hyperion
off the map. Alright, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. I need the vault key to wake the warrior and Jack's
guy time. Talks forever
Vomit
and
when she
ever.
Saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with it. Racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack has on the ground is closer to taking control of that and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, anybody knows where the key's being kept? He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you
Alright.
No new missions.
Thanks for watching, guys.